I'm gonna love you. is it? The referee has seen enough. Barcelona have done it. It is party time as they gather to get their hands on the trophy. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history. So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues, but now we have the ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning of last summer, and now there are just two teams standing. A show not just for the capacity crowd here, but one for the whole world. The global audience, they say, some 300 million. Well, we are, of course, in Rotterdam, at one of the most recognisable arenas in Europe, one that features extensively both at home and abroad for Feyenoord. It is, of course, De Kuip. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Simply, the big day was their day, a day for them and their fans, a truly proud line in their history. What a moment this is for all connected with the team. It's a day for pride, a day for glory, another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history. Well, they do say that all good things must come to an end. Footballers at whatever level are not immune to age, and they all, at some stage, have to bid farewell to the sport that they loved. This is not a game where results matter.